Okay, so we're diving again, and this is the last dive with the beautiful boat of Bohol Divers. That's Laura Lee and the rest of the group with the twins and some Spanish speaking people from Bohol Divers. And twins are ready with Mama Bernard there beside her. So this is called Ducky Ducky. Ducky Ducky. Ayan, si Berna Baron. That's my wife, Berna. And the twins, look at them. They look happy. And they're ready to dive. They start deflating. And now, they're in the water. Their buoyancy is becoming better because this is already actually their fourth dive, third and last dive here in anong pangalan ng lugar na to? Pamilakan, Berna? Pamilakan?
Yeah.
Pamilakan Island. Yung Pamilakan Island.
Yeah.
Yes, Pamilakan Island, where they used to have many manta rays before, but now you cannot see any more manta rays. They're all dead. That's the problem with scuba diving in the Philippines. Ayan, mama, oh. The twins, oh, look at them, oh. They're trying to have buoyancy. Yes, the twins are enjoying their dive. They want to be expert divers. One is waving, trying to look at the small fishes there. Oh yeah, no, look at their hands, Mama Berna. Oh. Look at your granddaughters as they cruise along the reef. However, I don't have any red filter. That's why the colors are not so nice. So this place, according to my wife, is one of the best dive sites in Pamilakan. It's called bakit ba tinawag na Ducky Ducky to, Berna, alam mo?
No.
You know why?
No, I don't.
You don't?
No.
Hindi mo alam? Why they call this Ducky Ducky?
No.
Sana tinanong mo. Sana you ask the instructor why they call this Ducky Ducky. Oh, look at the current, oh. How strong the current. You don't have to really fin so much, oh. Oh, look at that twin, oh. She's not even finning, she's being brought by the current, oh. That's why current diving is the best. Just make sure there's no down current. Anyway, down current is very seldom, and normally it only happens during low tide when you're diving a corner dive. Only when you're diving corner dive. Oh, barrel sponge, nice. So now the twins are starting to fin. They want to go faster. Oh, your granddaughters, where now? Look at them dive, oh. They're so good now. I think they will dive very often now. Now that they know that they're very, very good divers. Kumusta ba yung dive nila kahapon sa ano? Doon sa... Ano pangalan, no? Doon sa ano? Ano ba dinive nila? Dolho? Where na kahapon?
Dolho at saka Napaling.
Oh! Two dives yung twins kahapon?
Ano? Napaling.
Ah, Napaling. So, they saw the sardines?
Yes.
Ano ba yung sardines? Yung maliliit na sardines? Sardinas?
Yes, the sardines.
As in sardinas, what you eat?
Not that small, bigger than that.
Okay. Ah, so, yung ba yung kinakain ng mga whale shark? Ha? Hindi naman.
Sure.
Oh, look at your granddaughters, Berna, oh. Look at them dive. Oh, cross, ano pa, oh? Cross hands pa. They're trying to show off that they're good. Oh, they're showing off. Ay, naku, balik. Ay, naku, look at them. I have to fix this video. It turned upside down. So, once you perfected your buoyancy, diving is gonna be fun. What are they looking? Ah, ano yun? Looking? Ah, maybe the school of barracuda. Problema, I cannot see there, oh. Ang layo, school of barracuda or whoever. Because I have a wide angle, I cannot see the barracuda so well. Unless you chase them. Yung isa, Berna, hinahabol yung barracuda eh. Pinigil ko eh. Sabi ko, do not chase the barracuda because or else, once you chase animals, they will leave. Oh, look at them, oh. Talagang, talaga naman. Tingnan mo sila, oh. They're having fun, oh. Except the other one is having problem with the buoyancy. Oh, no. At saka yun, oh. Hindi naka-streamline, no. Yung isang regulator nakalabas. Oh, she's trying to clear her mask. Probably some water went inside the mask. Oh, look at them. Ang para silang mga kitty-kitty. Talaga, they really enjoy. I think this is the end of the dive. Oh, anong ginawa ng isa? Ah, they're trying to do some skills. Oh, look at them again. Oh, cute nilang dalawa, oh. Oh, next time I will teach them how to take out the mask. Ano kaya problema ng isa ron? Bakit ayaw magtanggal ng mask? May problem ba yun sa mata? Nagsasalamin din at yung isa ron, ba na? Ha? Hindi? Yeah, the only problem is they don't like to remove their mask. They will become better divers. They know that they can dive well by removing their mask, so their confidence level will shoot up. Ayan ba yung mga ano, whip corals na sinasabi mo? Yun? Mga whip corals?
Yeah.
Oh, whip corals are really nice in Daki Daki. Oh. So many whip corals. Ayan ba yan? Ganda ng reef, ano? House reef. Sayang, wala na yung manta ray, oh. Dati-dati, maraming manta ray dito. Ayan, wala. It's all gone. No more manta rays. However, because the fishermen, they don't like the small fish, they don't catch the small fish, and there's nothing to catch anymore here. Kasi wala na. We don't see big animals except for the barracuda kanina a while ago. Dami palang whip corals doon, no? Huh? So many whip corals. Iba-ibang color ng whip corals. Ayan, no? Hindi alam ng twins na whip corals yun. But one thing nice, oh, look, oh. You don't even have to fin so much, unlike now. Now they're trying to fin because they want to go faster. Maybe they're trying to, ano, catch something here. Oh, tiyamang yabang nitong isa, oh. Oh, now holding hands na sila. Maganda, oh. Blue water. The visibility is so nice. Maganda ng visibility, no? With strong current, ano? That's why, ano, you have to dive talaga pag, ano, eh. Pag, you have to dive on high tide. Because if it's low tide, maybe it's not going to look like this. Oh, there's cruising, very nice, oh. The water is very, very blue. Oh, they're just cruising, oh. And they're just observing the sea life, oh. Ah, ano ba yan? I think that's, wait a minute, ano ba yan? They're trying to catch something, eh, oh. Ayun, no, nagmamadali sila, oh. They're trying to catch, maybe, I don't know what they're trying to see there, but like what I said, do not try to chase the fish, or else the more they will run away. So the visibility is about, I would say about mga 10 to 15 meters, that's end of the dive. Yes, the dive master started to deploy the balloon. So they had fun in Daki Daki, which is their last dive of the day from Bohol Divers. So thank you, Jun Jun. And also Mr. Pelayo, the famous owner. Nadala ka bang balloon, Berna? Pag nag-dive? Oh, every diver needs a balloon for safety. That's why you have to learn how to deploy the balloon in case you get lost. If you have a balloon, then the boat can see you. Oh, tingnan ko sila. Oh, very, very happy. Oh. Panay smile. Oh. Oh. Sabi ko, mag-ano sila eh, mag-daisy chain. Oh, sandali. I told them to do daisy chain kasi we're being drifted by the current. Okay. So, end of the dive. So, thank you for watching this dive with Pelayo there, Bohol Divers. And now, it's time to go home. That's Pelayo. That's Lori Lee. The twins. Now, it's almost sunset. Happy faces sila. Nag-wear pa ng mask yung isa, oh. Talagang she wants to be very, very secured. Oh, Mama, happy ka ba dito sa dive mo?
Yeah.
Ha? Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Ano, are we going back there?
Yes.
Ano?
Hopefully, yes.
Kailan? Bukas gusto mo?
I don't know. They have to have a group.
Ha? Huh?
Yeah, next Friday.
Saan?
In Pelayo.
Saan sila magdaday?
Ay nga, Pamilakan. Hopefully, there's a group.
Pamilakan again. Okay. So, check out.